Hi, in this video, we'll see how products are exported using our Product Import Export plugin. Now, you can use this plugin to export simple, grouped, external, and variable products, including custom product types such as subscription, bundle, or bookable products. Once the plugin is installed and activated, select the Product Import Export option from the WooCommerce menu. You can export products either in CSV or XML format. Here we'll have a quick overview on the various export options. Offset field indicates a value from where the export has to begin. Limit denotes a value until which the export has to end. For example, if offset equals 10 and limit equals 50, the first 10 products will be skipped, and the remaining 50 products will be exported. Now here, you can filter the products by its category. If you don't select any category, then all products will be exported. Product types allows you to filter the types of products to be exported. You can export simple, variable, grouped, external products, or any combinations of these types, including custom product types such as subscription, bundle, or bookable products. If you don't select any type, then all products will be exported. Enter column names by which you want to sort your products here. Now, by default, products will be sorted using post underscore parent and ID columns. However, additional columns, as shown here, can also be used for sorting. While entering more than one column, just separate them by using a comma. Enter a delimiter to separate the mapping values. By default, a comma is taken as the delimiter. The mapping section is where the actual data column are mapped. The column represents the default WooCommerce product fields, and column name field represents the CSV column header or XML tags. You can enter an appropriate header value in the column name field so that it reflects accordingly in the exported CSV. Save the export mapping configuration by entering a mapping file name here so that it can be reused later. If you want to include custom metadata of a product in the export, especially from third-party plugins, then tick this checkbox. Ignore if that's not applicable in your context. Now, in case of grouped products, the plugin exports product IDs of the children by default. So, if you want to export the SKU of the children instead of the IDs, then enable this option. The plugin also includes an option to convert the short codes in the product description column into HTML in the exported CSV or XML. The export images as zip file option enables you to download the images as a separate zip file to facilitate a faster import. When this option is chosen, an Export Product Images button pops up. Click on it to download the images as a separate zip file. The exported CSV will include only the names of the images of the products instead of the entire path or URL. It's set to No by default, in which case the URLs of images will be exported into the file. Now that we have our settings in place, click on the Export button to export your products in CSV or XML format, respectively. Here, we'll export it in CSV format. You can see it's downloaded, indicating successful export of products.